Hey, it's Olga here from OlgaDegtyareva.com and Productivity for Scientists. This is where you overcome overwhelm, become more productive, get in charge of your day while feeling happy in your life. And the topic of today's video is how to achieve your goals faster. And there are lots of resources and tools out there. I mean, you can find it online, but today I want to share with you one particular tool for facilitating achieving your goals, to achieve them faster. And I want to share it with you by telling you about one of my experiences recently. That was with this notebook. And I've been decluttering a lot this year, so I have a specific goal to declutter and get rid of a lot of documents, notebooks that I had over the years. And I even have a friend coming once a month to help me do this. So I was decluttering one particular box and found this notebook, and I've just scrolled through the pages and just started reading. And this is what jumped into my eyes. So this is again very personal. I'm sharing it with you just to hope to inspire you to do similar things. And it says, I would like to live by the water, either by the sea or near a forest with a garden by the river. It would be really nice to be able to go for a morning or evening stroll, to be able to take advantage of a good weather, go for a stroll easily without needing to worry about the cars or traffic. And then I said, that's interesting. And then I scrolled it a bit further and read there, I am living in a large house with a big bedroom, a room for the boys, a room for Stefan, and an office for me, and a living room. A large kitchen with French doors that open into the in the garden. There is a garage for Stefan's workshop where Thomas, this is one of our children, can nurture his passion for building. There is nature all around it. And I was like, oh, that sounds interesting. That's similar to where we live now. And it says, like, I am living in a large house. And then I looked at the date when I wrote it. And the date is July 2012. And the first one that I read for you was June 2012. Now, at that time, we lived in a small apartment in the city. And at that time, it was clear that it was too small. So we were like thinking of moving. It was convenient. It was close to where I used to work at the university. But we felt, and there was a problem that it was cars right there. And I was worried about children being run over and stuff. And the thing is that this writing is so similar to where we live now. Right now, we live, there is nature around it. You can go for a stroll along the river right there. And we are 7 minutes by car away from the sea, from a lot of beautiful beaches. And we just moved there recently. And before that, we lived in another big house, and exactly with all the rooms, actually, that I listed here. And even there was this workshop for Stefan and Thomas, our son, just finished building one of their new things out of wood and paint, you know, spray painting it. And there was a woods and the lake. Okay. And it's like, how can this be when in 2012, before we moved to this one house and then the other, I was writing that I am living. And then I remember that I practiced like very specifically this particular tool where you write in your notebook about your goal or dream, about your life or work in the present tense, as if it's already happening. I am living in a large house. I am working in a certain environment. I am doing certain things. Whatever you want in your future, you're writing about it in a present tense as if you're already experiencing it. And you're putting down all the details and you're putting down the feelings that you're experiencing from it. So this is a tool. This is a known tool to facilitate your goal, to really get into all the details. How's it going to be for you? And then you can just let it go and say this or even better. And in a year it came true. So we moved to that first house that I described, and now we live close to the sea. So we moved to this other house. And the other thing I found, other things that I wrote, it says goal again, 11th of July 2012, goal: I am earning £2,000 a month from my business, and I'm so happy and grateful for it. Now, back then I was still working at the university part-time. My business was part-time. It was still like, recently it was just a hobby. Now it just became a part-time business. And some of you have hobbies, and you, I know some of you do photography, some of you do jewelry, and some of you sell it, and maybe you get like an extra couple of hundred dollars or pounds a month from it. And this is the way I was, okay? And so for me, £2,000 a month, that was a lot of money. Now I'm really like, really? That my business brings much more than this. But then it was like a big goal, maybe like, I don't know how I'm gonna achieve it, but I kept writing it. It just says 11th of July and then 12th of July again. I'm earning £2,000 a month from my business and other ventures, as it is writing and so on. We have money flowing in for us to rent a large house, have our Volkswagen Charan, chase our passions, our boys' passions, and my husband's passion as well. So and so I can see in this book, it's written again and again and again, day after day after day. And now for me, the reality is, well, that's like way past even in the past. The business is already so much more bigger, and that means I'm able to help so many more people. So this is a tool for you. Get a notebook and start writing about your goals and dream in the present tense. I'm so happy and grateful. And then see how your goals and dreams come and manifest themselves. And this is a tool to facilitate them, to get to them faster. All right. So this is my strategy for you for today. And in the comments below, post, what did you think of this tool? How you're applying? Did you get a notebook? How you started to write about it? And if you're not yet receiving this free video strategies into email box, go to my website, olgadegtyareva.com. And if you're already there, go to the top, download your free resources, and you will also receive these video strategies straight into your email inbox. All right, this is all for today. Bye for now. Bye.